गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, आई एम योर डिक्टेशन टीचर फॉर माउंट बेसिया स्कूल। माई नेम इज सिंपी मिस इन क्लास वन। आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। स्टूडेंट, टूडे आई विल टीच योर डिक्टेशन। ओके, इन स्पेलिंग कॉपी आई विल टीच योर डिक्टेशन। नो नीड टू मेक अनदर कॉपी फॉर डिक्टेशन। इन योर स्पेलिंग कॉपी यू विल राइट योर डिक्टेशन। ओके, सो टेक आउट योर डिक्टेशन कॉपी। This is your dictation copy. First you put the date here. Heading you write DICT. Okay. Written student. Student, first you listen. You will know na, in a sentence first letter should be capital letter and after full stop also you must write in capital letter. If there is any particular name, place, thing in between the sentence, then also you write in capital letter. Okay, so ready student? Right, this is a pencil. This is a pencil, full stop. This is a pencil, full stop. Written in good handwriting. It is made of wood. It is made of wood, full stop. It is made of wood, full stop. I use it daily, full stop. I use it daily, full stop. Next line. I keep it in my pencil box, full stop. I keep it in my pencil box. I keep it in my pencil box, full stop. Written. Okay, so student, again I am repeating, match it. See, THIS, this IS is a PENCIL, pencil. This is a pencil. IS is. It is MADE, made OF, of W double O D, wood. I use is IT, it DAILY, daily, full stop. IKEEP, IT, IN, in MY, my PENCIL, pencil. BOX, box, full stop. You see student, how I am writing? So you match it, whether you are written correct or wrong. If it is correct, then all right. If it is wrong, then circle that particular words. Okay, circle if it is wrong that particular words. And you will write in 5 times below the dictation or in the next page. Okay. and your homework is learn this dictation. Thank you, friend.